Microsoft Narrator at a glance. Hi, I'm Mariah Moon, and I work on the Narrator team. I want to tell you about Narrator, the free screen reader in Windows. We've made it easier for you to learn how to use. To start Narrator, press Control, Windows, Enter, and our new QuickStart guide will launch automatically. This guide is a safe place to practice as much as you want. There are many keys you can use with Narrator, so we've built a feature called Input Learning to tell you what keys you're pressing. Listen to what happens when I press these two keys.
Caps Lock 1. Input Learning On.
Using the QuickStart guide, we're going to learn the most common keyboard commands to use with Narrator. You will also learn about navigation. Scan mode lets you quickly get to the part of the page you're interested in. I'm going to press the H key, which tells Narrator to go to the first heading.
This is a heading level 1, which is often used for page titles.
Learning how to edit and type text with Narrator can take practice, so we've added a tutorial about using text boxes.
H-E-L-L-O.
We put 4 controls in the Quick Start guide that you will often encounter in Windows. I'm going to practice with a control called a combo box. Let me try opening it.
Choose a continent, 1 of 8, selected, Africa, 2 of 8, non-selected.
Websites are often complicated, so we created a sample web page in the guide. You can practice as much as you like on this page without needing to worry about affecting your computer. The Quick Start website is called More Vegetables Please. Here's an example of something you might hear on the site.
More vegetables please, better veggies, better living. Image, More Veggies Please logo.
After you finish the Quick Start guide, we've put together even more training information in an easy-to-use online user guide. Thanks for watching. We can't wait for you to try out the new and improved Narrator. To learn more, visit aka.ms/narratorguide.